ஓஹோ செல்வி ஸ்மைலிங் ஃப்ரம் எண்ட் டு எண்ட். What happened, ma? Are you getting married or something?
No, sir. CSK won today's match. No?
So you're very happy because CSK has beaten RCB. Come here.
Yes, sir.
Take this calculator.
Thank you, sir.
Now do the calculation and tell me if you still think you'll qualify. Oh, Selvi, what a burn. Ma Selvi, Dasara festival is going on and we want to give everybody some gift. So we have given you this one. Kindly enjoy. Have it. Oha, Yenappa Kumara, you have come with your grandmom. Namaskara Aji, you please ask me.
Max, Nim strategy, what happened?
Oh, Aji, Nim dentures. Please pick it up. Kumara, give it to her. Yeah. Nodi Aji, my inflate deflate strategy has become very popular and last match we did not inflate at all. So this time to make a equal, we have just inflated and left like that only. So we have lost the match, but it is a equal. Nature balances itself. Yenappa Rangaraj, ivattu pittilella tagond bandidya? Nam tara neenu kuyappa adana. Oho, sad jaasti aayitu, saaku ika question kelu.
Sir, so you are taking the responsibility for loss?
Hey, nin pitil tokkondo nin tale mele odittini. Yare idu? Hey, aache kadsri ivarna. Why I want to take the responsibility for the loss? I have clearly said only victories are mine. Loss, I don't know. I have no connection. Please understand that, Rangaraj. Plus, see, Selvi. Ma, hey, stop smiling so much. One game you won. Relax. See, you please tell the Rangaraj. What you sent me SMS? If any relationship has to work, we have to meet midway. So I have come midway. You won one game, we won one game. That's all. Rangaraj, I hope I have answered your question. Tirga kuyadana iga. Okay. You with the monkey, before you ask your question, please scratch his behind on behalf of me. Yeah, now please ask.
Do you think Virat's 50 went in vain?
It is not already went in vain. It is in his veins already. If you see how many 50s and 100s, he's really killing it. I in fact think his blood group is a runs positive. We are all extremely proud of him. So we are enjoying. See, what you need to understand is today's green initiative is about recycling. So nothing goes to waste. Even the 50. Someday it will come in use for us. Maybe tomorrow for run rate. Something. That is the message that we wanted to give subtly. But if you are not having an intelligence like Mr. Nayak, you can't understand that one. So Virat's 50 has not gone in vain. It is a good for a nature tomorrow. Mr. Muthupandi, with oxygen mask around your nose, please ask me.
Sir, did the pitch slow down today?
See, it's a very interesting question that you have asked me. But I want to ask you, did you see the pitch leaving anywhere? No, pitch was there only. Fast, slow, all these are in your own head. In my head, pitch is there. So it does not matter. I hope I answered your question.
No, ma, you are doing headstand. That's why even I am watching you like this only. Okay, better.
Ask me, ma.
Max, can we expect RCB to come back strong next game?
No, ma. You will not come back.
What? But why?
Because we are going to Abu Dhabi and Sharjah for next 3-4 games. We will finish that and we will come back for the playoffs and we will win the trophy. You have any more questions?
What?
Not shouting, ma. Not shouting, ma. Peace. Peace. I'm not shouting at the Nagabeni dear. It's that a talk. She's a very dear friend. Deep Doss from Kolkata, please ask me.
RCB has won only 2 matches in the last 10 years in the green jersey. Do you think we should stop playing in the green jersey?
See, Deep Doss, what you want to understand is, this is for nature. Okay, and it is our nature to be good to people. So we have let them win today. Also, we are talking about a planet. You are talking about a team. So, kindly change your mindset. Don't ask us to change our clothes. Okay? I hope I have answered your question. Actually, next time, we beda na winne agala ee jersey alli.